Suddenly I caught sight of the hood of a Marshall machine, standing somewhere in Central Park, gleaming in the late afternoon sun. Same idea. I rushed recklessly across Columbus Circle and into the park. I climbed a small hill above the pond at 60th Street. From there I could see, standing in a silent row along the hall, 19 of those great metal titans, their cowls empty, their steel arms hanging listlessly by their sides. I looked in vain for the monsters that inhabit those machines.
Bacteria.